That's tough. On Sean and Toya. Bowness back to AD. How about that reverse slam? Shooting just below 50%, 49%, 45%. Easy one for Carter. All the attention. And why not Zach LaVine? But you don't need three on him, do you? So it's not as restrictive. Glad they got it right because he looks like a different guy. How about the pocket? Drew on the dime.